A new business opened its doors today in Rochester. Women of Color New York focuses on beauty, fashion, and wellness for women in the black community. The concept was the brainchild of co-owner Connie Marple, who came up with the idea during the COVID pandemic. Marple partnered with 8 other women to create the business, which is open in the South Wedge.